Three Billy Goat Crafts. Once upon a time, in a beautiful valley, there lived a family of three billy goats. There was little Billy Goat Craft, middle-sized Billy Goat Craft, and a big Billy Goat Craft. They loved nothing more than spending all day munching tasty green grass. Yup, 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 yummy! It's so yummy! One day, the billy goats were surprised as they have eaten all the green grass of the fields. The greedy goats, the hungry goats, stayed across the bridge and thinking to cross the bridge and eat the yummy green lush grass.
Oh, look, it's very delicious. My mouth is watering. Let's go over there and munch that yummy green grass.
The problem was that the field was on the other side of the bridge, and under the bridge there lived a huge, grumpy, smelly troll. He loved nothing more than to gobble up the tasty billy goats in breakfast, lunch and dinner. After a long discussion, it was decided that a little billy goat will be the first who will cross the bridge. Trip, trap, trip, trap. When his little hoofs were on the bridge, suddenly the smelly, grumpy troll came out of the water.
Who's that trip, trap on my bridge?
And he jumped out of the water. His skin was thick and red. He was very smelly and he was very grumpy.
I'm going to gobble you up, little tiny goat. I'm going to make a best sandwich with you. Yummy.
Eat me, Mr. Troll. You know, middle-sized billy goat is coming behind me. You can make your best sandwich with middle-sized billy goat.
The troll thought about it. He scratched his hairy chin, licked his lips and said,
"Okay, you can leave."
The billy goat quickly crossed the bridge and started eating the grass as she was very hungry. Next, middle-sized billy goat started to cross the bridge. Trip, trap, trip, trap. Suddenly, the great grumpy troll spelled out and said,
"Who's the trip trap on my bridge?"
He jumped a huge and came out. His back was hairy. His belly was rumbling. He was very smelly and he looks very grumpy.
"I'm going to gobble you."
May, don't, please don't eat me. Please don't eat me, Mr. Troll. Big Billy Goat is coming along me. She is much bigger and tasty than me.
So the troll thought for a bit, scratched his hairy chin and licked his lips and then said,
"All right, you may pass."
Middle-sized Billy Goat jumped down happily and ran towards the little billy goat craft and started munching the yummy grass. Finally, the big billy goat crossed. Trip, trap, trip, trap. Suddenly, the great grumpy voice fell out.
"Who's the trip trap on my bridge?"
And jumped out. His eyes were bleeding. He was very smelly. He looked very grumpy.
"I'm going to make a tasty billy goat pasta."
But the big billy goat was not afraid.
Meh.
"You eat me?"
"I don't think so,"
big billy goat said bravely. The large goat straightened his legs and hit the grumpy troll so hard. The smelly troll fell into the river, and so the billy goat crossed the bridge happily and joined his brothers. The ugly troll was never seen again. Like, subscribe and share, and don't forget to hit the bell icon.